You know what's bullshit? Glitter. Those tiny little specks that you stick onto stuff to make them, well, glittery. But why does everyone think glitter is so pretty? Well, I'm gonna tell you what's wrong with them. Imagine this. You're decorating something, like a cardboard castle, a drawing, a costume, or whatever. And by the time you're done, you're left with a mess of the excess glitter. Glitter is so small that they're hard to pick up, and they stick onto you like parasites. Second, they're pretty hard to clean up. You try everything like a vacuum cleaner, a mop, some cloth, whatever, and by the time you're done, there's always gonna be some glitter left, like they're mocking you for not cleaning them up entirely. Then, there's the thought of accidentally eating them. Would you like to eat a burger with some glitter stuck to your fingers? Absolutely not. If you have a pet like a dog or a cat, then you're in big trouble because those animals will eat the glitter and suffer some pretty unpleasant internal injuries. And finally, glitter is a menace to the environment. Why? Because it's made out of plastic. And you know what plastic does to the environment? Pollute it and take ages to degrade. So, stay away from glitter. Glitter is the unholy parasite of arts and crafts. Stick with sequins. They're just as messy as glitter, but you can easily pick them up because they're bigger than glitter. Glitter is bullshit.